On a bright May morning earlier this year, a new filly was born, and she needs a name. This frisky snuggler is now weaned from her mother, Beyoncé, who has passed on more than exceptional confirmation. The fountainhead of her pedigree is a great dressage champion, the legendary Totalis, three-time world champion, three gold medals at the 2010 FEI World Equestrian Games. This foal follows the brilliance of her lineage. How to embody such a young spirit in a name? A name for her inquisitive personality. Never shy to show off her independence, her signs of graceful, athletic movement, and, irresistible to all, the joy of a playful, thoughtful attitude. What should her name be? If you have an idea, let us know. By tradition, it has to start with the letter T. That might explain why they started to call her Toots in the barn.